Hey family, today I want to talk about the importance of water. Did you know that 70% of your body is water, and also 70% of your blood is water? You literally come from your mom's womb, which is water. Okay, so it's very important to be around water. Drink at least a gallon of water a day. Also, to be around water and take deep breaths, because it's mostly oxygen in the water. Everything is based around water. Water is evaporating, going into the air. You're actually breathing in water. I was told that this is why the sky is actually blue, because it's actually an ocean over the sky. Okay? Everything, 3/4 of the world is water. Only 1/4 of the world is land. So I just wanted to drop this short video to say, make sure you drink a lots of water. It's very important. And do a lot of breathing around bodies of water. It's funny that they call them bodies of water, but most of our body is water itself. So everything, again, is in the language if you just pay attention to what's said. So I would say, wherever you are, go around some waterfalls, go around fountains, go around bodies of water like this right here, this beautiful body of water, okay? And you'll see how good you feel, okay? And actually, if you go around one running water or water like this, and you get into your meditation, this is when the spirits really speak to you and give you messages. In the ancient days, let's say behind me, right? I'm on this side of the lake. They're on the other side of the lake, right? They would talk with their hands at a certain angle. They would speak into their hands, and you literally would hear them, because the waves which are message carriers will send the message to whoever's listening, who have their hand at the same degree. It's science behind this that is beyond like what we can comprehend, but we're just so used to it. You know what I'm saying? Just think about it. You can't even go long without drinking water. It's everything to us. Okay. So we pay attention to owning land, but we never pay attention to owning water. And you can't really own anything. That's an illusion within itself. But like these, I think these are behind me. What are these? Pelicans, whatever. Okay. You notice the fish, the ducks, pelicans, whatever. Abyss birds, they are so peaceful, because they ride the waves, the water. This is the first communication. This is the first Wi-Fi. This is how the ancient ones used to travel and navigate the world, is through the water. Also, they knew that the waves would take them where they went based on their blood that's inside of their body, that's in tune. Now, if their blood inside their body is in tune, waves will naturally take them to where they need to go, because they are on the right frequency. They are in tune with nature. So nature takes care of nature. So I just want to say, get out in nature. Breathe, breathe, breathe. Take deep breaths. Okay? The elementals, the water elementals, have messages for you right now. So understand that one thing is happening on the other side, something's happening on the other side. Nothing is what it seems. So reverse everything that you think is, and understand this is a very beautiful time, especially at night. You can feel the energy shift. You can feel the presence of beauty in the air. It's beautiful times we're in. I don't care what's going on the outside. So just get around some water and take deep breaths. And if you have something that you need to get off of your system, out of your system, this is the perfect time to eliminate all these old programs that's in your system by taking deep breaths. You can even do fire breath. mix the fire with the water, which creates lava, okay, that erupts out of your volcano. So, okay, family, I just want to drop this short video to say love and light to all those who are listening, and be one with the elementals and allow yourself to be like the ocean itself, boundless, limitless, free. This is your true nature. This is your true form. This is your true form, okay? So be like water itself. All right, peace.